Ironically, we had just had training on high-powered lines in May, and of course Mike does a good job with that. He, you know, they have actual experiences of guys, you know, getting in trouble by getting out of vehicles. So that kind of went through my head. And so I just stayed put until they could get somebody out here that knew what they were doing. Fortunately, it wasn't as bad as it could have been.